Mike, Brad.
Good take.
Something like this. Imagine you shooting it by being that close from that front and getting from that other angle.